millennia-long Elder Dragon cycle is one of feast and famine. Ravenous, they rise. Sated, they sleep. Glint and the Forgotten set out to break this cycle of extremes and to restore true balance. But when two Elder Dragons were unexpectedly eliminated from the cycle at one time, we believe it created a void. A void that caused the system to break down and the collapse to begin. The hope was that Glint's legacy would stabilize the cycle. We theorized these vacancies must be filled with entities that circulate and share magic rather than hoard it. Only then will the balance of magic truly become stable. Only then will Glint's legacy achieve its ultimate purpose.